There is a place in Canada's far north where ghosts roam the vast tundra. Arctic wolves. Ellesmere Island, at the northernmost edge of Canada. Winter here is one long, freezing cold night, where temperatures dip down to minus 50. When the sun finally rises after 4 months of darkness, its dim light provides little warmth. Few animals are tough enough to survive here, less than 1,000 kilometers from the North Pole. A young Arctic wolf, a member of the Eureka pack. He is constantly searching for food. Life on Ellesmere is severe and unforgiving. Predator and prey struggle equally for survival, and both predator and prey are equally formidable.